So we're looking at Dreamboat Annie by Heart. I'm gonna play some of it and then I'll tell you what they're doing. And we'll try it like that.
Heading out this morning into the sun.
It starts out on a D minor. And then the lyrics start, when the lyrics start, she plays one D minor, then an F. That F is kind of a transition to the G. So it's like. To a C. C seventh, she'll go C seventh and C. It's a D minor. F. C seventh. Then. Same thing, no F, just D minor to G, C to C seventh, or C seventh to C. It's A minor. To E minor, E minor, E minor, E minor. Then she goes to a
Oh, Annie, Dreamboat Annie, ship of dreams.
D minor with the F, G, A minor. She'll kind of like arpeggiate it. Same as the intro, D minor. C7, C. That banjo comes in, or ukulele, or whatever it is. She's playing C seventh, and then she'll put her ring finger on a G and lift her pinky off. So she's going. And she does that for the rest of the song. Instead of just C7th to C, she'll put the bass in there. Let's see what else we got. It's an F. with the open E. Not this sad. F with the open E. So you arpeggiates that for a while. Then she goes back to the C7 to the G. That is an F to an F minor. I seen her play it this way. And I see her play it this way. Doesn't matter. That way or that way. This is interesting. She goes, plays a C. After you come out from that F to the F minor. She'll play a C. And then she'll build that note. She'll move that note up. Under a C chord. So she'll play a C. A C augmented. So just take her index finger and lay it over those the B and G string. And then she'll play an A minor and then a C seventh. So she's gone. Back to a D minor. And then she'll go back to a D minor, back to D minor GC. You can play C7 to C, or you can do this G, C. It doesn't matter. I think she plays the G. Just fades out. Leave any questions you have, and I'll try to answer them. And have fun with that.